See where it is in perspective of this cemetery and the church.